say that, okay, we are giving you guest house, AC, only the guest is on the fourth floor and need your office and comfortable space. But I never think of my family. Because the moment you take your family, then afterwards you will have to stay home. You will not play your natak, you know. You will become majboor, you know, more majboor. If your kids are in the school, then at least 1 year you will be there. When you are 1 year will be there, so the boss will pressurize you more. Then the moment they pressurize you more, you will have to succumb to the pressure. You will not argue. Family becomes weakness. In fact, Deepak, family should be strength rather than weakness. I'm telling you, most of your married guys, those who are sharing with their wives about the problems in their company, they are fooled. Should not share, because your wife will start giving advice, because keeping you as a center, emotion. Nana chhod de, nana, apne jata chhod de, so kyo lo chhod ase, ye man chhod ase, nana, 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 nana. You know, then you are being carried away. Handle, it's your problem, your office problem, handle it yourself. Don't carry with your wife. Wife may be a PhD, so what? In the, on the ground, you are the in charge, you know office politics, you know the bosses better than your wife. How can she suggest something which is you are handling 8 hours in a job? You know, Sangram cannot share his issues with the wife. Cannot. But the moment we feel sharing karne se halka hota hai, kam boda hota hai. Koi halka nahi hota, that means you are so pushed. You cannot manage yourself. You are such a on mirror ke samne khada rakhe share karo na apne aap. Why you should share with your wife? I'm coming to that. Because the day you share, see, you are an MBA with 10 years experience, you are sharing with a wife who is a BSc, you know, not in the corporate world. You know, because the corporate world, hey, you know, people, my boss is a chagda ho gaya. What? That means your career action dynamism will go down. You will not take right decision. You will surrender yourself. Your talent will go to dogs. So share it. आपके ससुर के साथ झगड़ा हुआ तो वाइफ के साथ शेयर करो. काकी के साथ झगड़ा है तो घर के साथ शेयर करो. जेठानी के साथ, जेठ के साथ, तो वो सब बैठ के शेयर करो. Coming to career, share it with your mentor, not with your friends also. Friends enjoy. Somebody is seeing you. अच्छा मौसियारी मारता था बालाजी में रिंदल में ले ले. अलग don't take it personally.
ना ना sir.
ना you have to. You have to.
But friends नहीं कर. हाँ जीवन में mentor मिले तो ठीक है. नहीं मिले तेल लेने जाओ. Keep it to yourself. और भगवान से share करो. Meditation करो.
Yes.